All right, Miss Bully, today we're going to the St. Patrick's Day party.
No way, I'm not going to St. Patrick's Day party,
cause it's a boy.
I want to stay at home with my friend Brent Richbull to watch some funny movies coming soon.
You're not going to Bull's house to watch much funny TV, and besides, that the party is coming. Come on, I'll go first.
Welcome to the South Patrick's Day. I want to get an answer. Can I see this? Yes, that's right. Okay.
Come on, let's go to St. Patrick's Day. Here is my party. Enjoy the St. Patrick's Day party.
Come on, let's go to the St. Patrick's Day party.
Come on, where am I going to visit? Want to go to St. Patrick's Day party?
Interesting, I go yourself.
Hi there, welcome to the pride party. Come in.
No way, this song just looks familiar.
Oh no, a bomb! What a temple! Let's run!
Get out of here.
What the fuck?
I know what's just happened. St. Patrick's Day, they're ruined.
Yeah, that the St. Patrick's Day, they're ruined. I'm gonna be as such as happened.
How could this happening, Rich Bully? How dare you just blow her? That's it. I will call your parents. I tell parents.
Oh my freaking god. Rich Bully, how dare you blow the St. Patrick's Day?
That's it. But Dad, I didn't do anything.
It was just a pranky.
Be quiet. You're grounded for explosion in the party. Let's go home right now.
Witch Boy, I can't believe you. You're exploding the St. Patrick's Day. That's it. You're a busted
4999882266663. Go to your room right now and go to sleep right now.